Okay, I'm back. That attempt was a complete failure, so let's just... let's just try again. Oh my god, okay. Okay, poison please. Dang it. Okay, that's fine. Okay, then this one should be good. Since my magic attack is out, let's just use judgment. Hopefully we can weaken him. Come on, come on, poison, poison! Weaken. Dang it. I'm really trying to get poison on him. Good, good, good. Thank you. Good, you got him weakened. Really? At least now the attack's gonna keep going down. Don't want to be tired, so... oh boy. Nuke? Nuke is survivable. Good, poisoned. I don't think he can be dispelled if that happens, so let's just keep at it. I just have to keep damaging him. Yeah, his defense already down, which is good. And poisoned. He's been dispelled. Wonderful. Oh, that didn't work out. Dang it. Okay. Oh, lowering my evade. with the barrier back. And, oh, there's a cleanse. Okay, he's almost done. Unload. Okay, we need a defense backup. And full health. Really? Alright. Oh boy, okay. Oh, now it's the ion cannon. Okay. Oh no, I'm stunned for 3 turns, are you serious? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, can we purify our stun now? That was so bad. Let's just eat some pizza. Let's get Kitten Ford summoned. First of all, can I dispel this? Please tell me I can dispel the auto regen. Because if I can't, I could be in trouble. Nope, okay, it cannot be dispelled, unfortunately. Okay, let's just peel us off the gold dragon then. Do we really just make it berserk? Or didn't even properly heal us? We poisoned? Okay, good, we got them poisoned. Oh my god, okay, that arrow rain is gonna be a problem. We do need to purify our tiredness. ships. Again? Okay, thank you. God, but still. Can't keep on doing that. Need more chips. Alright, well, I have an idea now. Genesis time. Good, good, good. How did that miss? Oh my god, is she on high evade or something? Try that again. Good, that hit. Alright, what I'm gonna do... There we go. Oh, now she's gonna heal us up, but she's also poisoned. Yeah, okay, she's almost done. Use a single attack first since she's staggered. Okay, she's pretty much dead now. Time to change my clips up now. already good. This is good. Yourself. Alright, let's change Natalie's equipment. Yeah, she needs that soul. You'll see the poison. We don't want to be poisoned now. Okay, I'm gonna actually prepare for the next. Okay, there we go. Now we prepare like this. What are we gonna do first? That does nothing. Okay, let's get a poison on him. Thanks. And weakened. Okay, let's go and water her so she is no longer herself. Alright. How about we do this? Oh yeah, he's weak to that. He is definitely weak to that. We're doing this. Are they both weak to that? But he just has higher defense than her. Yeah, definitely higher defense. Can I probably prepare myself for dark stuff yet properly? Apparently not. Let's just do this right now. Doesn't use any lightning elemental attacks. But what am I doing with that? We need to dispel him, if possible. Alright, that was worth a shot. Slime bunny. Oh wow, you dispelled me? How dare you? Should I have gotten cow ears instead to avoid a dispel? Gonna try another shot at dispelling him. Yep, okay, that worked. Gonna do a kitten fort. I didn't do anything. Ooh. Interesting. Well, we're gonna do this, because I know what it's gonna do. What was that? That was nothing! That was nothing, mate! That was nothing! What you got, mate? What you got? You got nothing! And this poison is just gonna kill him in the end. Dude, this is going so much better than last time. Okay, I'm gonna play it safe and do this. Always played safe. Thanks for the limit break. You know, I feel like that's probably the best thing I could do at this point. Genesis. But it's very helpful to have auto revive on. There we go. Because I knew it was going to do something like that. Okay, Drill Spear means that we don't want any of our buffs, so you know what? That's bad. That means buffing is actually gonna be disadvantageous to us. Can we summon another kitten fort? I think that'll be helpful to us. Summoning another kitten fort. Yeah. Thank you. Can we dispel him though? Yes, we can. Thank you. Alright, this should actually do it. This at least will bring him very close to death. Mighty Oak! That may have been a bad idea. Oh, but I lost my buff now. I didn't realize her going berserk could be such a bad thing. Okay, we need our buff back. Come on. Especially on Natalie. She needs them more than anyone else. Matt is almost dead. Okay, good. We'll resume this fight in the next video.